The best way I've found to get these covers off is to pull them out on this right side. Kind of push it over that way, slide it past that bar, and then you can kind of roll that out of there without taking that front bar off.